Hello everybody, I am back. My name is Sui. Today I completely ruined that intro, but whatever, I'm just gonna go with it. I am back with episode 24 of Demon Slayer. I am pretty close. I don't know what this episode is about, so quick review from the previous episode, episode 23. The trial's over. That's about it. Let's jump into it. Let's go. Hey, Ronkiku? I think that's his name?
Heading into battle?
Kocho! We got new intel on a demon. The slayer who found it was defeated. We're losing rank and filers now. We have to act.
Could it be a 12, Kizuki?
Most likely. Maybe an upper rank.
It sounds like a difficult mission. But as long as you're going, Rengoku, we don't have to worry.
This guy's eyebrows, I don't know. It's awkward as heck.
But I doubt that's the reason.
You seem concerned. You don't think I'm going to gobble him up, do you?
Of course I don't.
He has a cool cape, though.
Do be careful.
Yeah, it's kind of weird how, like, a lot of Demon Slayer are just dying. Rehabilitation training. That is a hard word to say. Wait, isn't he the kid that, like, got caught in that spider juice?
I hear you guys got banged up pretty good, though.
Yeah, it's gonna take time for us to bounce back.
What was it that happened to you, poor kid? Is he sleeping or something?
He went through a lot. You should just let him be.
But for him, of all people, it'd be quiet.
Tanjiro! Who is this?
Fought with us on Mount Nanagumo. He's a friend.
I'm Murata. Nice to meet you. What happened to your arms?
My limbs shrunk down because I was almost turned into a spider.
And that's why you need to take this medicine.
But it tastes so gross. There's only so much gross a person can
take. Oh my god.
Me if your arms don't go back to normal.
They have a really good chemistry. Oh my god, was he asked to give a report? Oh no. Ha! He just left him. There's training already. Weeks later,
were taken away by Lady Kocho and started something called rehabilitation training. The sound Shinobu gives off is totally unique. I don't think I've heard anything like it. There's something about it that's a little unnerving.
Oy.
But when she was treating the people who got turned into spiders, she seemed ethereal. It's no wonder everyone ran to her in tears. It doesn't hurt she's as pretty as a picture. I bet she could get by on her looks alone. So Lady Kocho took Tanjiro and Inosuke to rehabilitation training to rebuild their strength. Which means...
Why is he still here? Oh, they look dead! He looks like his dad!
Hey, welcome back, you two. How did it go today?
Definitely not good.
What's the matter? Did something happen? Sorry.
Don't mind us.
Oh, they're dead. The next day. Oh, they're stretching the body out.
Next, reflex training. These cups contain medicated water. The objective is to throw that water onto the other person. But there's a twist. Your opponent is able to block you from picking up your cup. Go! Again!
That's so harsh! Oh my god, he's lost it. Oh my god, I love these episodes. Oh my god. That's what he's angry about. He's defying physics. Oh my god. I think you're gonna die so much. Oh my god, he's so happy. Oh my god. Oh my god, he is so good at this. He is so good.
I'm the only one on a losing streak now. So embarrassing. But no matter what I do, I can't be Kanoho. No,
yeah.
Get to her cup first.
You get the best one.
Using her own.
days, I continued to lose to her. So did Inosuke and Zenitsu. We couldn't so much as lay a finger on a strand of her hair. Then one day, the other two stopped coming. Zenitsu! Inosuke!
Why did they stop?
Please train me.
Why did they stop? I don't understand. They're not the type of people that would stop.
Why can't I beat her? What gives her an edge over me? First of all, her reflexes are way faster. I'd probably still lose at full strength. Her scent is totally different. It's similar to the scent of the Hashira. Also, her eyes are different somehow.
She looks dead.
Are you all right? We've been calling to you over and over.
Oh, I'm sorry. What is it?
This is for you.
Thank you. This helps. You're all so kind.
I wanted to ask if you keep up the total concentration breathing state all of the time. Do you use the total concentration breathing technique non-stop, morning, noon, and while you're asleep?
Can't say I do. Never thought to. Can someone pull that off?
Yes! We're told that being able to do such a thing makes all the difference in the whole wide world.
Even just using that technique for a short period of time really takes a toll. But I should do it around the clock, huh?
Some people have already been able to master it. Too.
No way!
Is that so? Thank you. I'll give it a try.
Holy shit! No way.
I think you should come back to training. You know, Stan. Feeling sorry for yourself won't do you any good. You too, Zenitsu.
Well, those were good times for me. Tell them my injury's gotten worse. Hey there, Gucky Lady! Would you like to have some tea?
Damn, if he does full concentration all the time, that's insane.
Total concentration breathing. Morning, noon, and night. I said I'd try to keep it up around the clock. No, I can't do it. Not even close. If I try to do it longer than usual, it makes me feel like I'm gonna die. It's too painful. My lungs hurt. My ears are ringing so hard it feels like they're gonna burst.
Oh my god, is it that bad?
That was so scary! For a second there, I thought my heart had burst out through my ears!
Holy shit!
When you're in trouble, go back to the basics! Get it together, me!
Holy shit, I love training arcs.
If I can't grasp it, that means my lungs are too weak. Work at it. It's the only thing I can do. That's how it's always been. Hard work is the sum of daily efforts. It can be one step at a time. Just move forward. Move!
Look at him go. He's working hard, isn't he? Yeah. Let's bring him some rice balls, okay? Good idea.
Oh, there's some nice.
Also, blow into these gourds?
Yeah, that's right. Lady Kocho trained this Kano. And whenever she did, she had her blow
That's a neat training technique. So, do you make a sound or something?
Oh no. She blew into it and made the cord go all kaboom.
Wow. Kaboom? Wait, this thing? Explode? Something this hard?
That's right.
Damn, how hard did you have to breathe?
So it's even harder than normal ones.
A girl that delicate was able to pull off something like that?
She can blow. Holy shit!
I'll give it a shot!
Oh my god!
Today, either?
Afraid not. I'll bring them tomorrow. Sorry.
It's fine. Don't concern yourself with those two anymore.
I'll do my best. Here running Uro Kodok these drills while maintaining my total concentration breathing. While racing around here, I imagine I'm at the mountains back home. And instead of these obstacles, they're the trees I used to avoid.
Keep at it! Keep at it! Keep at it!
Oh my god.
Most of my stamina. And now I can run farther than I did before. And my lungs are getting stronger too. This is good. During the day, I cover a lot of distance and put my lungs into overdrive. And now I'll take slow, deep breaths and imagine sending that air all the way to my fingertips. Meditation boosts concentration. Uro Kodok, he said so himself. Uro Kodok.
I can't believe you go and break my sword!
I'm so sorry. They're reforging my sword for me now. But I still feel terrible about
it. He doesn't have a sword anymore. That's right.
Now's not the time to be thinking about that. Concentrate on your breathing.
Hello? 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 Yes? Working hard, I see. Why'd
she get close? Friends didn't end up joining you. Are you lonely all by yourself?
No way. Once I've mastered it, I can teach it to them myself.
You have a beautiful soul, don't you?
So, why did you decide to bring us all here in the first place?
Nezuko's presence is no longer considered taboo, and the three of you have been terribly injured. Additionally, if I could, I'd like to entrust a dream of mine to you.
A dream?
Yes. That we can befriend the demons. I'm sure you can accomplish that.
Uh-huh. Why does she want to befriend the demons?
Are you angry? For some reason, I always pick up a scent of anger.
Wait, he can smell anger?
Are you angry? For some reason, I always pick up a scent of anger. Even though you're always smiling.
Tears of others who lost their loved ones in the same way. I hear their loud cries of despair. And each time I do, the anguish inside me grows larger. In the innermost depths of my soul, there's a hatred that I can't fight. I'm sure the other Hashira feels something similar.
Damn.
But now, with their own eyes, they've seen a demon who's never devoured a human. Can't deny her existence. Due to the master's wishes, I don't believe anyone will raise a hand to Nezuko.
Yeah, it must be really tough on them.
She's a kind-hearted person like you. She had sympathy for demons. Even when she was on the brink of death, that didn't change. I couldn't bring myself to feel that way. To do so for something that's never heard of such nonsense. But if that was how my sister truly felt, then I must carry it on. If there is a way not to kill these pitiful demons, I have to keep trying to find it. While keeping the smile my sister said she loved. Sister! No! Stay with me!
Oh no!
Knowing that you're working hard to carry out what I could not.
Oh.
You've stopped your total concentration breathing.
Damn, she is fast.
Focus. Total concentration breathing. Mother, Hanako, Takeo, Shigure, Rokuto. I will turn Nezuko back into a human.
Damn. What an episode. Hey, so we just finished episode 24. Wow, that ending, that backstory was very, very sad. Unbelievably sad. I was not expecting that sad back. I mean, I feel like any of these characters in Demon Slayer has this crappy, like, terrible, like, backstory that just destroys your emotions, I would say. And the habilitation training, insane, hilarious. Zenitsu, it just cracks me up every single time. A total concentration 24/7, that is gonna be hard. I can't imagine how much training Tanjiro is gonna go through. And yeah, overall, pretty great episode. I loved it. That is a nice blend of humor, nice blend of sadness, and nice blend of pacing, because I didn't feel bored at all. So yeah, that's my review / I don't know, reaction of episode 24 of Demon Slayer, and I'll see you guys in episode 25. Bye.